Idiski TV powered by World Sports Betting, idiskitimes.co.za. Orlando Pirates 3, Stellenbosch United 1. That's the final result, namhlanje. And to talk about umdlalo phethu Bobzit. Bobzit, before ubabulise, before you say anything about umdlalo namhlanje, I can't let you ukuthi uthethe anything singakhange sithethe kuqala nge-decision ka-Abongile Tom. I mean, a controversial decision, a big, big decision. Omnye umuntu angathi it determined his result namhlanje. Namditsho, nawe I'm sure ukuthi utsho, but khasichazele ukuthi u-Abongile Tom ungamletha njani namhlanje, and that decision ibe important kangakanani na in turning the results for your Orlando Pirates.
Yeah, ngihlala ngisho ngithi angisumuntu ukuthi ngithanda ukukhuluma ngama-decision abo-referee. You understand? So into eyenzeke namhlanje, I think everyone uyibonile ukuthi into beke uyinhloso into ayenzile, akusinto ukuthi uzothi it's a mistake, because uma ungabheka la bekame khona, okay, he blow the whistle, it's fine, it's a foul. Wama la khona if foul yenzeke khona.
Sure.
But why are you allowing the ball ingekho la wena ume khona? Izodlala, I think, 4 to 5 meters away. You understand? So mina ngibona lapho ayenze mistake uAbongile Tom, because the players Stellenbosch ubonile ukuthi bebazile bazodelaya ukuthi bafuna ukuthi iplay icale lapha.
You understand? Food, yeah.
So ukuthi nje ngiphume kancane kulento.
Sure.
I want to give credit kulentwana uMofokeng. Ibhola ifuna ubutsotsi. Ebholeni sometimes kumele ube yitsotsi. So uyabona ukuthi ubutsotsi bakhe bimsebenzele. Iblinder yakabani yakarefri, but yona lentwana isebenziseni, isebenzise ukuhlanganipha. Yambona ukuthi okay, urefri kusho ukuthi ulahlile, yadlala ibhola kumabasi, umabasi naye wathatha ibhola alifake nethini. So at the end of the day, Orlando Pirates won EM10-8.
Well now, so, okay.
Yeah, bengisafuna ukusho kanjalo before ngena kuleyo ukuthi ngihrunte nalamajiti dadwe angakhona, because bazothi no, bafowethu nigrind, nibeshaya bazothi hayi ubobo sekangena, no, ushayini ngicelile ukuthi ngiqale ngayo.
I will defend you. But again, if I said about umdlalo wanamhlanje, I mean, from minute number one up until 95th or 96th minute, but before that controversial moment, ndifuna nje usichazele ukuthi ubone njalo umdlalo wanamhlanje, and what were some of the key battles obuzibona namhlanje that you took note of?
Yeah, before ngeza lapho ngizophinda ngibonise ucoach Orlando Pirates. For mina ubonisile ukuthi uyakwazi ukuthi adlale la cups awawini, you understand? He's a cup specialist uma ungambheka, uyawina ama trophies. So congratulations to him and his technical team and Orlando Pirates as a whole. He did very well. I think we break the record to coach Orlando Pirates. We win namhlanje M10-8. So uma ungabheka igame the way iqale ngakhona, igame plan yaka Steve Barker, I think it was good. Uma ungabheka the way aqale ngakhona, ubonile ukuthi some of abadlali beOrlando Pirates, those we so called key players, especially the back, umdlalo ufana nonda akekho, balethe umdlalo ufana noSibisi. Sibisi is not comfortable on the ball, but anginosho ukuthi akadlalanga kahle. They played very well, because uma ungabheka ifike kancane i-team efana neStellenbosch kuOrlando Pirates. Ifike kancane, why? Uma ungabheka iStellenbosch besikhona ukuthi sibe ne-build up abo basading abadlali abafana nabo uThore, you understand? Then they were dominating Orlando Pirates first half, uma ngifuna ukukutshela manga, especially in the middle of the park, amabhola abeyadlala lapho. Benzani? Babona ukuthi iOrlando Pirates lapha emuva ihlezi ngalama center back out 2. Umuntu omnandi lapha usesane, nomunyane at least ungcono than umuntu ofana nobani noSibisi, you understand? Benza njani? Ba drop umdlali ofana noDiong ukuthi akabuye azo add in the middle, so that bangakhona ukudlala bombatha nobomakhawuli. So that abantu abazo attack ngabo ila badlala abafana noMujela, because uMujela ungambheka bekadlala esayidini.
Sure.
Is a striker, but udlalela kuphi? Udlalela esayidini, so that bazi ukuthi bazofuna ukusebenzisa le speed abanaso. But ubuhlangani beOrlando Pirates abazange ngakutshela na last ngithi Orlando Pirates angeke isinikeze Stellenbosch lesa space esikhona behind the defense. Angeke bayidlale high line and basebenzele, because those defenders beOrlando Pirates abana pace. Ubabonile abomjela, they were struggling ukuthi bathole lawo ma-chances ukuthi bangafuna ukuthi Orlando Pirates bebuye emuva kancane izovala lesa space. So for Stella in i-team efana ne-Stellenbosch ukuthi kumele ukuthi inokhi ibhola around, izoyofika ku-final third. And uma ifika khona lapho ifika khona kufanele that ayikhoni ukwenza. Bheka le bhola abayikhonsidile be-Orlando Pirates. It's poor defending, second ball.
Yeah.
Yes, ba-contestile emoyeni. But i-second ball bahluleka ukuyidefenda. Whereby umjela wayenza ubuhlakaniphi, wathatha lela bhola. Uyabona nje, spectacle ibhola lakhona. Usebenzile umdlali, but kuya kwisikhathi, ube uyastruggle-ish umdlali ofana nomjela uma ungabheka. Mm. Bekadlalela wide, and uma abuya deep, ubuya kuphi. Ubuya la khona, i-Pirates ifuna khona ukuthi ababuye laphakathi, but bangakhoni ukuthola lesa space ekumele ukuthi basebenzise.
Yazi Bobsidi, sometimes i cup finals, I remember the Orlando Pirates assistant coach Lo Omkile, he used to say at Orlando Pirates we don't play in finals, we win in finals. So coming to lo mdlalo wanamhlanje, that was not Orlando Pirates best starting 11, but Coach Jose Rivero made a couple of changes, brought in Umahopa, there was also CBC. People were surprised because the Pirates played with three centre-backs. Mayela plays as an LCB, there was also Sesane, there was also CBC, of which I feel Mhlambi, that might have worked for Coach Jose Rivero and Orlando Pirates. But I want us to talk about Stellenbosch. Do you think Coach Steve Barker came into this game and now Mhlambi, like element of surprise, I know that I winning ngayo mdlalo, as I just said, told you, Gega Jose, but when you look at it, like a Coach Steve Barker, do you think I have a moment of surprise? Okay, we might surprise Orlando Pirates in Goldshop. Do you think it be corner in the Jalan Mhlambi?
Yeah, I mean, I think umdlalo kumele ukuthi bekumele aplane ngayo. Mina ukuza ngayo umdlalo ofana no Titus umleta down. Because uma ungabheka u Titus, he played very well u Titus, but ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi uma ufika nebhola ku final third wenzani. Bheka, sometimes ushaya ama side net, sometimes akakhoni ukucross ibhola, you understand? Yile side embe ngibonile ukuthi lingasebenza, because njengoba usho ukuthi umdlalo ofana nobani noMayela bekadlala ezingathi ubuya phakathi lendawo. Bekangayisayidini too much, because bekanikeza u Titus leso space ukuthi afike, but uma bacala Stellenbosch isiza kubo, uyastresha, uya esayidini. So, baletha umdlalo ofana nomakhawulo ukuthi akabuye azo assist, you understand? So, mina ngibona ngathi bekazamile for yena ukuthi le game angayiwina ngale ndlela. Look at umdlalo ofana noAdams. Mina, into emlimazile ucoach, ukukhipha umdlali ofana no
Unduli.
But ngiyacabanga, maybe sometimes ile yellow card. Wacabanga ukuthi, you know what, ngizogcina nge extra time mangabe nge extra time nganayo Unduli. You understand? But ukuphuma kwa kaNduli kwenze ukuthi uAdams abuye azo drop. Adlale as an anchor. And uAdams uyu muntu offensive ebayinikeza i-team efana neStellenbosch. Uma ungabheka ama-pass ebukawakhipha, ama forward pass, uAdam beka dangerous kakhulu, ahlangane nomdlalo ufana noJabba, angeke uthathe Nix kulaba fana Brian. They're good, Brian. In the middle of the park, iStellenbosch bese good. That is why u end up ubona abadlali abafana noMakhawule, nomdlalo ufana noMbatha, bagcine sebadonsa kanzima ngalawo ma-injuries afana nalawo. Why? Kuyakubonisa ukuthi these guys bebanikeza nzima in the middle of the park.
Yes,
you understand? So mina ngibona ngathi into ebalimaze kakhulu yileyo kakhulu ukuthi ku-drop umdlalo ofana nalo. Nale plan yakhe ukuthi abuye nje umdlalo ofana nobani. No De Jong abuye la. Because bese kuba nzima ukuthi asheshe afike lapha. You understand? Ku-D-line. And uyazi ukuthi ugudu mafika lapha loyo mdlalo loyo. Sometimes uyathatha ama-shot on target. But today abazange bawathole lawo. Angifuni ukutshala amangaza abanga bathole. So that is why ngithi ngibona eluzile ngale ndlela u-Steve Barker nami la imshaye khona. Coming to i-team efana ne-Orlando Pirates. I-game plan nabo beyi-right. Uma ungabheka lama-sapa wenzile. Uyabona ukuthi starting 11 sakhe. Bese ngale ndlela sisijwayele, but you know very well ukuthi uMakhupha he's going to start finally. Ufuna lo aggressive baka Makhupha,
sure.
And bekangahlala eboxini, akafuni lo mdlalo eboxini, ufuna abuye as a deep. That is why ubona bese kubanzima na Pirates, ubona uTito abuya deep, but ngiyamthanda uTito the way aggressive ngakhona, the way asebenzisa lenkani anayo uma afuna ukudlala. iPirates ubonile ukuthi bese idonsa nzima, but bekabuya deep azo collect lawo mabhola ukuthi bafowethu azilaleni, you understand? So they played very well nabo. Ama support wakhe naye amsebenzele, bheka uShengko naye umafika. Ngibona shaya ngikhila pass lapha ayinikeza umufuke ngasho ngathi, you know what, it was a goal just that ngoba intwana ingene vele nawe uyabona ukuthi mhlawumbe nokufuthumala bengafuthumalanga,
sure.
But umfuke ngalo mabhola uyamazi naye ukuthi dangerous. So well done, bheka nale bhola ikorile umfuke. Brian le ntwana ihlanganiphile, ngihlala ngisho ngithi le age anayo I see I elingani naye une ngomqondo ukhulile kudlula le age anayo lo mfana, you understand? Uyabona ukomfortable ebholeni uma fika, uyabona ukuthi i defense izos commit. What is the use yokuthi manje kumele ngikhahlele ibhola? Okay, uyalivala upass net, bayahamba bay celebrate 3-1 Orlando Pirates.
Yazi, despite ba ukorile uMojela namhlanje, but for mna I feel like ukuthi he played in patches. There were moments where I felt ukuthi iStellenbosch needed him more, but he couldn't rise up, or maybe mhlawumbe he was pocketed somehow, because when you look at the man of the match, it was Sesane, meaning that Orlando Pirates might had igame plan yakhe yabo around uMojela. Do you feel ukuthi Orlando Pirates contained him well okanye mhlawumbe yena he didn't rise up mhlawumbe to the occasion? Ukorile, yes, all samnika yonke into, but do you feel ukuthi he rose up to the occasion namhlanje?
No, you know why I'm saying he didn't play very well uMojela. No. It's because Orlando Pirates, they planned very well against abadlala abafana naboMojela. So you must give credit also to Orlando Pirates because baplanile ukuthi aboMojela abafuni banikeza ispace. So nabo banikeza credit singathi uMojela akadlalanga kahle. Yes, akadlalanga kahle. Why? Because kukhona abantu abenze kahle ukuze ukuthi uMojela angadlali kahle. You understand? Mm-hmm. So that is why ngithi mina bakhonile ukudila nale pace abanayo abadlali be-direct be-Stellenbosch. Look at Titus. Unayo pace but bekavela kancane. Banikeze i-Stellenbosch igame phakathi la esuswini ukuthi Pirates i-Stellenbosch asidlalele amabhola la, but singabanikezi kuphi, singabanikezi le space sokuthi bathathele ama-run. That is why bagcine baphuma boMojela, waphuma u-De Jong. Kusho kona ukuthi bese kunzima for abadlali abafana nabo abo-De Jong nabo abo-Titus ukuthi badlale, because i-Pirates i-game plan yabo nabo beyi-right. You understand? That is why sibona ifa in the middle, but beyikuphi, be-organize at the end of the day emuva ukuthi asifuna ukubanikeza leso space.
Yazi, ndifuna ukubuza the same question makhe ndayibuza uLindo.
Yeah, yeah.
Ukuthi u-coach Steve Barker coming into this game,
yeah.
I also made a referral to that game where they won at Orlando, beating Pirates 3-2, coming back from behind.
2-0, yes.
So, from 2-0 down, yes. So when you look at this starting lineup, sakhe uCoach Steve Barker namhlanje, everyone was happy, everyone was convinced. But when you look at the bench, Stellenbosch namhlanje, who did you see ukuthi okay? For example, look at the Pirates. They had Mofokeng on the bench.
Yes.
They had Mabaso on the bench. They had Dlamini on the bench. But when you look at the Stellenbosch, they have all the quality in the world. I mean, these are, in my opinion, I feel with this Stellenbosch, Mhlawumbe they have the second or the third best quality in the league.
Yes.
But xa ujonge i-substitutions zabo, who did you feel ukuthi okay, if ubani comes in, is over ngeOrlando Pirates?
This is the cup final. You must have players laba bazi ukuthi how to win ama cup games. You understand? So I mean, I think banabo badlala ebenchini, yes, but labo badlala labo uma ungabheka how many cups abawa winile, how many trophies banabo labo badlala, because ukudlalela trophy sometimes akufana nokudlalela league games.
Yeah.
So those players, yes, they are good quality players at the ebenchini, but ila badlala nabo ukuthi they know how to win games. Look at abadlala abafana nabo Mabasa abo Mabasa mabangena, they know ukuthi how to play ama games afana nalawo. You understand? Njengoba usho abadlala abafana nabo Dlamini bakwazi ukuthi beka leya set piece bebayidlalile beOrlando Pirates, usually banokuyidlala leya set piece. Ubuye bafuna ukulifaka phakathi badlale wide, bathatha ibhola balicross lelo kushuthi belishaye upright lapha. You understand? So kusho kona ukuthi banayo quality, but bengingaboni banale quality ukuthi they can win the game, especially kuma cup finals. You understand?
Well, thank you, Bobzit. I mean, that's it. As we said, Orlando Pirates winning their third consecutive MTN 8 final at the same stadium. I will tell you, Mr. Nke, with the same referee. But that's it for tonight. Orlando Pirates 3, Stellenbosch 0. That's it for Itiski TV, Itiski Times.